Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is absolutely fantastic.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. If that thing is seriously injured, the ref may want to step in here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. First time for everything, I guess. She's in there with tonight.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Finish this thing.
That side slam hurts a lot worse than it looks.
She's looking a little unsteady. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here. We got a cover.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Well, there's no questioning the abilities of Nia Jax after this display.
Hey!
And she wills her way out. Things starting to go the other way for her. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty... She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. This reversal there.
Oh, she wants this win bad. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Back inside the ring now. When she gets an attack,
great counter.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. If things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is the beating.
Jax is in deep trouble now, guys.
She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
Whoa! Will she win it here? I don't think so. Two. Man, she's making it look easy here. Nice dodge there.
doing something different here tonight. She can't do that. Somebody stop her.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And the taunting continues.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. She would have gotten a 15-yarder there.
the final elimination.
Talk about a tag team war. We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here.